Right now, Frozen on Broadway is playing in Louisville, and today the actress who plays Anna made a special trip to King Elementary School.
She answered questions and even sang with the students, and today's Reason to Smile. Actress Lauren Nicole Chapman says she was in her first show when she was 5 years old. That's my daughter's age. Many years later, she told the students she is living her dream on Broadway.
Well, what made today's visit extra special is many of the students there are actually going to be at tomorrow night's showing of Frozen at the Kentucky Center for the Performing Arts. It's a reward they are receiving for good behavior and good grades over the past 40 days.
Oh, that's too cool. So they're probably taking a field trip out there? Or
well, I think it might be an evening show.
Oh,
but
that's right. Okay.
Frozen is one of those things I feel like every kid, you have kids. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's a favorite, right?
It's absolutely a favorite. In fact, just coincidentally, today was pajama day at my kid's school. Uh-huh. And my daughter puts on her go-to, which is Frozen nightgown.
There you have it. Maybe you need to think about getting her to the show, Christina.
I know, I do. I need to tell her about it.
Well, what a great experience for those kids. If you have something that is making you smile, send it to us, 502-582-7290.